Yeah, I kinda been here. Kinda been a legend on my own. No need for validation. Just trying to die legend. In my eyes, it's better than depression. You could die dolo or keep trekking. No Han Solo, this my message. No half-stepping, no ad-libbing. It's more like part of my confessions. From my past to my present blessings. Less is better nowadays, depends on your quality. And bars ain't yelling on the mic, it's bout artistry. And me, a whole prophecy. Used to walk Yonkers in the hardest streets. Unmarked Crown Vicks used to follow me. Beat me up, cuff me up. Alexander Street used to fuck us up. They had to shut it down, it was crooked as fuck. Sway on my dead peers, I'm trying to see years beyond me. I've been through enough shit, nothing can mentally harm me. Seen enough shit, my eyes will never see the glory. My first gun at 16 was a 38, that's statutory. I'm a father first, but I was raised like a thoroughbred. At times I need shit for 2 days, long as she was fed. Happy our niggas backwards, feeding niggas to the feds. Now everybody blood, remember when you couldn't wear red. Bandwagons and now a habit in this generation. Starts with parental advisory, that's no mistaking. This life shit, just a vibe to me, I'm rolling with it. These blessings teaching me lessons and I'm just smoking through it. Just trying to find my consistency just to keep me fluid. Get head on the red, get smoke top shelf so I don't lose it. Moves translucent, special ops if I get the shooting. Wetsuit, silence on a nine, time to start the revolution. Time to start the revolution. Right about now, the shit starts now. All the talk ends now.